every man, every woman for themselves. It is cutthroat.
Welcome to the cooking show that asks, what does it take to get to the top of the culinary industry?
The most successful chefs are not necessarily the best cooks. A chef is a leader.
Nice hustle, guys. Nice hustle.
A perfectionist.
They inspire. You have to be resourceful.
You've got to have thick skin.
A chef is a survivor.
These 11 accomplished chefs, each with different backgrounds and skill sets, have arrived to compete inside the pressure cooker. On the line, $100,000 and a chance to take their career to the next level.
I sacrificed a lot to make sure that I could provide for my family. The drive is still there, the fire still burns. Time to do me.
But in this house, they won't be judged by a panel of celebrity judges. They'll be judged by each other.
When it's chefs on chefs, critique can be hard to take.
The seafood was just super overcooked.
It was just not a thing that should have been on that plate.
It's a little flat.
Damn.
Just as important as the dishes they make is the respect they earn and the relationships they form.
God, what would I do without you?
When you have this many intense personalities in one setting, it's only a matter of time before someone does something to piss someone off.
He's done raw food twice.
Check your ego out the door. I'm very serious about that.
They'll decide who stays and who goes.
Just because you can cook doesn't mean you're safe.
Literally, the game just shifted.
It's all about the strategy.
In the end, they'll make the toughest choice of all.
Do you vote on personality? Do you vote on threat level? Do you vote on alliances?
Vote based on the skill alone.
Who do you want to cook up against tomorrow?
Somebody just stabbed you in the back.
That's a stone cold way to go home.
Who deserves to win?
I got this in the bag.
It's time to go to battle. I'm a warrior.
Whatever's coming, I'm ready for it.
Welcome to the pressure cooker.
Holy.
Hi, I'm Robbie Jester. I'm 36 years old from Newark, Delaware. Currently, I am the owner of three businesses, chef slash owner, so you wear all of the hats, because that's kind of the nature of the restaurant business. It's certainly not easy. It is not for the faint of heart. And then this is where the magic happens, I guess. The $100,000 prize would allow me to make some moves and create some opportunities for my team. It's like a chef's dream come true. I just want to make them proud and give it everything I got.
Is anyone here?
Hi!
Hey!
I'm Robbie.
Kristen,
nice to meet you.
I think when people see me, they're thinking like, okay, her hair's cute. I love her dress.
It's just your height, yep.
But what they don't know is I am a chef. I'm highly skilled. I have 16 years in my industry. You know,